we might want to consider the quality of life that people will have. Because the problem is that if we only consider vulnerability, we might end up with certain kind of decisions that clearly are not really in the public health interest and maybe not even in the individual interest.